set to go, penultimate race. Stand by for a dispatch. The betting is closed and the race is on. Grand Princess draws for your lead, then moving up down audience side is runner number 3, Yabba Dabba Doo. Alongside is Cannonball, then followed by King Alicia. Down audience side, moving up is Consilience as they move towards the half mile pole. We've got a Lone Gray Galloper, and this one, Grand Princess, in command by about 2.5 lengths lead. Running now in second, Dari outside, Cannonball, Yabba Dabba Doo, moving up down Dari inside. Consilience running second last, and King Alicia is in behind them. Rory at the last 600, it's still Grand Princess by about a length and a half. Yabba Dabba Doo getting closer on the outside, being thrown up the challenge. And down the stretch they go. Grand Princess just in front. Yabba Dabba Doo moves up to grab the lead. Now they are all up there. Yabba Dabba Doo. And finally the finish line. Yabba Dabba Doo. Grand Princess, Cannonball, and Consilience, King Alicia.